Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, what an inspirational program, getting to understand the dynamics and the work that's done behind the scenes for the Hujjaj every single year, especially for Hujjaj 1440, Hajj, a journey of a lifetime, and Hajj, a journey of love. Alhamdulillah, we are now going to have some beautiful moments with the Hujjaj and the Hajis of 1440, and alhamdulillah, they will then give their beautiful Eid messages as well and maybe share some of the experiences. I'd like to first welcome the first Haji that's going to be speaking to us today. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam.
MashaAllah, alhamdulillah. And can you introduce yourself and also inform the viewers of ITV in which part, beautiful part of the country, do you come from the beautiful land of South Africa?
Okay, my name is Bilal Majid. I come from Durban.
Alhamdulillah, Bilal Majid, who is from Durban Sharif, and he is all the way here in Makkah at the moment completing his arkans of Hajj. Brother Bilal, speak to us about Hajj 1440 and your experiences that you've had, especially over the past 5 days. Have you come on the how many week package?
We've come on the 3.5 week package.
Alhamdulillah, 3.5 week package. So how has that experience been?
Amazing. It has been a dream come true coming for Hajj. We've been watching these ITV programs for the last 5, 6, 7 years, and to know that we were finally here this year and experience Arafat the way we did, it's a very emotional. My wife is still at the hotel. She's so tired and she can't get over it. It's amazing.
Alhamdulillah, that's beautiful experiences, inshallah. Any Eid message for your family members?
To our babysitters back home, thanks for looking after our beautiful son Zuhair and beautiful daughter Fatima Zahra. May Allah bless you all, and may our family always be united, and may all the Ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam come and experience a Hajj like this.
Jazakumullah, beautiful words from Brother Bilal, alhamdulillah. And you can see the noor on the faces of the Hujjaj, these few days being very special. Shukran jazilan. Wassalamu alaikum.